What's got these guys so excited?
Unbelievable!
Player's Choice games for N64. Turok, Mario Kart, Wave Race, Star Fox.
Oh, man!
Star Wars, Shadows of the Empire, Cruising USA, and Super Mario.
I think I'm in love.
Each one of these games is just $49.99.
What's going on here?
And each one is a million seller. Just look for the Player's Choice logo.
Live in a two-dimensional world.
We won't go in one direction
or zig where we can zag.
We will walk through walls.
We will take a look around us.
We will not be confined.
We believe in the path of least limits.
We won't be told how to view the world.
We will experience true freedom.
We will not compromise.
We will live the game through our hands.
We will be in control of something.
We will change the system.
I've seen pulse cannons and gladiator droids. I've seen Beggar's Canyon and Imperial sewers. I've seen dead ends and infinite space. I've seen 360 degrees of tomorrow, and for once, live to tell about it, because I've got the ultimate fighting machine.
This is a straight hit and run mission. Good luck.
Doom 64 has been designed exclusively for the Nintendo 64, incorporating a new storyline that builds on existing Doom releases, ultra-smooth gameplay with precision control and performance, stunning 3D graphics, CD-quality music and sound effects, radically redesigned creatures, new and enhanced weapons and secrets, over 30 larger and more challenging levels than any previous gaming system could handle. All blended seamlessly to make Doom 64 the most incredible Doom ever. Doom 64 from Midway.
Water churning tide, turning sun, burning wave crash, head bash, ride, glide, collide. Crossing, cookie tossing, snaking, quaking, booty shaking, scrolling, controlling, rock and rolling, wave race 64. The first jet was sweating in your face, race for Nintendo 64. Strap on that seahorse and ride.
Nintendo 64.
explosive tank action for up to four players.
Me and you, and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be, the only one for me is you.
Something's gone wrong in the happy-go-lucky world of Nintendo. Introducing Super Smash Brothers, where all your favorite characters go toe-to-toe in one four-player star-studded slam fest. Only on Nintendo 64.
Star Fox 64 test subject results. Stage 1, space combat mode. Stage 2, multiple interactive 3D environments. Stage 3, intra-squadron dogfighting. Stage 4, sudden jolt rumble pack impact control sensor.
Introducing Star Fox 64 with rumble pack, only for Nintendo 64.
Conclusion, stimulus overload. Good game.
Introducing Nintendo Score 64 and win at Taco Bell. Just peel the coin off the lid. Score 64, and you could win an N64 system, cash, or millions of other great prizes. And who knows who'll win the Porsche Boxster. It's Score 64 and win. Only at Taco Bell.
The fate of the galaxy rests on the outcome of a race. The outcome of the race rests in your hands.
This is my film, Quake 2.
I love story.
One gigantic picture.
You like?
I don't care if you like!
Quake 2 for Nintendo 64 and PlayStation game console.
This is what?
Look, homeboy, you'll play when my turn's over.
But you've been playing for 62 years.
Now you can play Nintendo 64 longer than ever. With Fruit by the Foot's new Game Tips, 90 tips to help you reach new levels and beyond. And 64 Game Tips from Fruit by the Foot. Your games go on and on and on.
Bob, you're killing me.
I got nothing that I like, my gifts were all just junk.
Boxes full of clothes,
CDs no one knows. When I wanted something for my Nintendo 64, Zelda's great, Turok 2, South Park would be fine. How about Rogue Squadron? That game should be mine.
Make up for a lame Christmas, get the hits you missed on N64.
Mom and Dad, I'm so sad about...
Kong Racing. Crash test it now wherever you get N64.
Oh.
So we're out partying last night. Dude, we got on the bar and started pissing all over these freaking bikers. His cat started a fight.
And we get back here and he goes all night.
This place is completely trashed. I was paying for it now.
A hangover's never pretty. But a squirrel with a hangover, that's just obscene. Conker's bad for a day. Rated M for mature.
Yeah, you like that, baby? Yeah, I know you do. I know you like that. I know you love that.
And see how it feels when 007 meets N64 before Bond returns in his new movie Tomorrow Never Dies. Nintendo 64, the fastest, most powerful games console on Earth.
How to use one of these?
GoldenEye. Load a rumble pack and see how it feels when 007 meets M64.
Ever wonder what it's like to be 007? Now you know. Be Bond. Coming this fall to a game platform near you.